taking a look around the encampment after police have gone through here and forced the pro-Palestinian demonstrators out. CHP tells me 100 people were taken into custody during this operation. It took about 3 hours. What a mess.